Okay, good morning friends. Today we are going to learn to do subtraction with picture. Look, Miss Esty already drew some object here. Now, what you can do is to fill this box, we need to count all the apples. Okay, let's count all the apples together, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Write down 7 over here. And then minus. So for this one, we need to count the apple with cross. Let's count how many apple with cross. 1, 2, 3. Write down number 3. So 7 minus 3. Equal, let's count how many apples are left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Write down 4 over here. Next. Remember, to fill this box, we need to count all the objects. Let's count all the circle, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Write down number 13. Now, 13 minus, let's count the circle with cross. 1, 2, 3. Write down over here. So, 13 minus 3, 1, 2, 3, equal, let's count how many circles are left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Write down number 10. So, 13 minus 3 equal 10. Okay, good job, friends.